Hi there, this is Wayne Purser with 365 things to do in Edmonds, Washington. Today we're back at Bohan Plaza 3 on Highway 99. Today we're at Bohan Oriental Market. They specialize in Asian food, Korea, Japanese, and Chinese. We're going to go inside and see Tay, the general manager here, and he'll give us a little tour and give us a little more information on Bohan Oriental Market. The plaza has been here about 10 years. So the market has been here in Edmonds approximately 10 years. And we'll find out. Good morning, Tay.
Good morning, how are you?
Good. If we can go ahead and go up here to the produce area and you can tell us about it.
Okay.
There's Tay.
This is Bohan Asian Market. My name is Tay, the general manager. And then we was here almost 10 years in Edmonds City. And then we carry about that. A lot of Asian food, Asian products.
Right, on your store there, the window, it talks about Asian food would be Korean, Chinese, and Japanese.
That's right, and we have some few Vietnamese and Filipino too. And then we have a bunch of Asian food in my store. So we was here almost 10 years, and this is all products. We have some Korean, Chinese, Japanese fruit and vegetable too.
Uh-huh.
A bunch of them, all fresh. They come in 2-3 times every week. So everything is so fresh, so cheap price too.
Right. And I know that you have fresh fish back here and meat.
Yes, we do.
So you
yeah,
do have.
We have a meat department here too. If you like a Korean style, the bulgogi or shorim, the galbi. And then we have a bunch of them, the bulgogi sauce here, so you can just make it try the Asian.
Right, come here and try some Asian food. And I saw there, you have different types of rice.
Yeah,
here?
We do. We have a bunch of Chinese and Japanese and Korean rice.
Okay.
And then we have a bunch of spicy noodle here too.
Okay, fabulous. And as I started this 90 days ago of finding out about Edmonds, I was unaware what was really here at the marketplace. So come check it out. Come see Tay. This is Wayne Purser with 365 things to do in Edmonds, Washington. Remember, it's an Edmonds kind of day.